What if he gets away with it, eh? What if they can't prove it?
This is the best chance we got. Look, I know you're scared, but just imagine how Mum's feeling right now. And even with all that, she's still worrying about you.
Yeah, it's true.
And it's not just Mum, is it? You know, whatever's happened, Faith still really loves you. You can't just turn your back on her. Seb, you got to do this. You got to tell the truth.